Scuze, Nelu. Acolo aveam numai țintă clară. Scuze. Nu vedeam clar acolo.
Dar oricum nu-i merita.
Pare rău, mă.
Puteți lăși piciorul, pune-l în coaie.
Scuze, îmi pare rău. Nu e cura intenție. Peste tot aveam frunze, numai acolo trecea, știi?
Coaile mele.
Sorry.
Se filmează acum?
Da.
Deci am zis de chiar.
Hello everyone and welcome back to another Reaper Airsoft video. Today you're joining me at Tunavin and I'm playing with the SSX-23C carbine kit for my Tokyomori MK23 from Solo Entertainment, and I'm using the top half of the KMCS Brown. Today I'm playing stealthily and I'm trying to get behind enemies and shoot them in the back, or moving stealthily into your base and steal their flag. Now by the time I infiltrated the enemy base, it seems that the flag has already been stolen, so it's about time for me to try and make a stealthy extract.
Ah, pula, am întârziat.
After a while, we gave back the flag to the enemies, and I moved up once again close to the enemy base to try and get inside to take away the flag once again. The flag is right in the next room, but it's also guarded, so I'm going to wait here a little bit for the guard to pass.
Huh. Băt! Bravo!
Here's your short clip showing you that even I can be taken by surprise by an enemy player. After a while, a teammate and I make our way very close to the enemy base and are trying to find the best moment and way to attack or infiltrate the enemy base and to take away their flag. After a little while, some of our friendly players show up and the party starts. So now it's a good time to just move into position and check out where the enemy positions might be. So we know what to do after the party goes down. Things have quieted down, so I decided to move into the enemy base and see what's going on. I see most of the enemy players that were defending their flag are moving out, so that means that my team was more or less successful. And when I reach the room with the flag, I can see that it has already been taken, so my team has it. Time to move out. But as I was going out through this doorway, I see an enemy player coming from the respawn, pretty much my way through the brush. So I decide to try and take a shot. That didn't work out. So it's time to hide and catch him by surprise.
Scuze, Nelu. Acolo aveam una țintă clară. Scuze. Nu vedeam clar acolo. Pare rău, mă.
Uite-ți lași piciorul, pune-l în coaie.
Scuze, îmi pare rău. Nu e cura intenție. Peste tot aveam frunze, numai acolo trecea, știi?
Coaile mele.
Sorry.
Se filmează acum?
Da.
Deci am zis de chiar.
Acum zici, sunt bărbat. Știi vorba aia? Walk it off. Walk it off.
Păi cât ești de mare.
Da, mă, dar nu te vedeam de frunze. Prin frunze.
Cât ești de mare, păi chiar.
Pare rău, nu?
Drum, vine mortal. Ești mortaj, drum.
Alright, after that unfortunate event, we get to the last bit of the video, where I get to infiltrate one of the hallways, and I find that I am behind enemy lines, and none of the opponents are actually facing me, so it's time to shoot them in the back. Thank you.
Friendly în față! A fost fain. A fost fain. Mort!
Unfortunately, I didn't see there was a third, and that gets me killed.
Okay, stai niștit.
Alright folks, that's pretty much it for this video. Don't forget to leave it a like, share and subscribe so you are notified every time I upload a brand new video. And see you on the next video or out on the field.